Damn that vet hospital, they tried to blackmail me.
What happened?
They said my cat peed on their equipment and it was ruined. That's $1,500.
OMG, that's a lot of money.
They must have done something to cause my cat stress.
Do you have any evidence?
No, but I'm sure it's not my fault, okay?
But do you train your cats properly? I actually saw a lot of cats do that kind of thing in vet.
But I can't pay them $1,500 for that. That's fucking rob.